Well, here the realities of big film shoots. We're just heading off for Milford Sand. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning. The models left at four. Got to be at the helicopter in about 15 minutes. Get geared up. Half an hour flight and into it. Weather's looking good, so here we go. Nah, it's not going to be. It's not going to be cold, is it?
Yeah, she's a bit of a knack for that filming stuff, eh?
You have to insect repellent.
Yeah.
I think I've got some in the other machine.
Spray.
Here we are having a picnic somewhere in Fiordland, refueling. Alfie, Peter and Peter. Interesting work these guys get up to. Oscar award winning pilot.
Yeah, don't know about that.
Yeah, well he's got a dog called Oscar anyway, he said. And good mate of Chase Jarvis, I believe.
Chase, yes, we've done a little bit with Chase before today.
Yeah, not bad for an American, eh?
No, he's not too bad. We'll have him back here another day.
Yeah. Here we are in Fiordland, that's waiting for a cruise ship to come past. We can give us some pretty important guys in the industry. 5-star trip, is it?
5-star trip, we can clean the windscreen for you.
That's right.
parking on a rock waiting for a cruise ship. Something different.
Peter Young from Fish Eye Films, he's done all the Hunger for the Wild programs.
Yeah.
Always a bit of a worry when you see your helicopter pilot disappearing over the horizon.